Hey, wait! Hey, you need the guy.
Oh, and what'll that cost me? Need to be on that truck before it goes.
Oh. So, you're Ganesh. How much for it?
Not for sale. Excuse me.
What?
Don't get me wrong. Decent technique on the lift. But I'd like my Ganesh back. Please.
Fine.
A for effort, kid. Smile, Asav.
Just one more hour. Receive, Cobra One.
Adequate work. Well, where to now? Up? Just exploring our options. Sit tight. Reputation. Well, that works.
Let's find that disc.
Thank you very much. Watch our backs, yeah?
Yeah. Crossed. It's like walking through an antique shop.
He's been a busy boy.
How much do you think it's all worth?
Enough to keep his little insurrection going for quite some time. No one will miss this.
back at the car?
Yep. Amazing landscape. Hey, look! Flamingo convention. I'll be right back.
You got it.
Pink's not my signature color, but it works for them. You know they're pink because of the food they eat. If they go off their diet, they'll turn white. What? And you know this how? I'll just do. Sit tight.
Sure, go ahead.
See your way forward? Right. That should do the trick.
Mother.
Fraser, move! It's an ambush! Shit! Take cover! Thanks for the heads up! Okay, we're clear. Everything okay up there? Yep, all good. I found the Tusk of Ganesh, but...
And there we go.
You're awfully quiet. I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave no trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work? Get you killed.
Give me a second. I can wait. Bring her up! Careful.
Always.
Right. Back to shotgun. I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.
A lot of ground to cover.
True, but unlike your boy Asav, we've got an advantage.
The three symbols.
Let's have a look at the map. Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go. Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe.
Ha
Interesting. Some kind of... Another token for my collection. Hide from me. I've got your brothers and sisters waiting for you. Another Hoysala token for my collection. Hop in my pocket, little token. What have we got here? You've waited hundreds of years for me to find you. Hey, fancy a ride in my pocket? I'm taking you with me. Quite a few of you scattered about. And that makes 11. Looks like there's something in the structure there.
Yeah, monkeys.
Besides monkeys. There's a slot. Just the right size for a token. Let's give it a whirl.
They filled up the spots on the map.
Yeah.
What's happening?
We got a prize. A very nice prize indeed. This'll fetch a pretty penny back home. If I don't keep it. Thanks, Jane Goodall. Sorry, guys. Didn't bring any bananas with me.
Actually, monkeys don't really eat bananas.
Oh, come on. Really?
I mean, they can, but they don't in the wild. They mostly stick to bugs, nuts, and leaves. Besides, bananas are too sugary.
My illusions are shattered. Next thing you're gonna tell me there's no Easter Bunny.
Oh no, that's absolutely real. The grey langurs. I like the way their faces are ringed with hair.
Oh, hey!
That was amazing.
God.
Check it out. It's Ganesh's trident.
Ganesh, remover of obstacles.
That's very good.
Oh, well. Figured if we were looking for his task, I should read up on him.
Okay, well, he's a good one to know. You pray to him when you start something new or need to clear your mind of doubts and worry.
Ah, remover of obstacles. But why the elephant's head?
His father, Shiva, gave it to him.
Very thoughtful.
after Shiva chopped off his human head.
Oh.
Yeah. We've all been there, am I right?
I'll be right back.
Wait, what? Think that's it?
Think so.
Spoke too soon. Heads up! Shit!
Do you mind waiting a minute?
You got it. I too.
Look up there. Parashurama's bow.
So, Parashurama.
Parashurama?
Parashurama. Right. Who was he again?
Okay. Sixth avatar of the god Vishnu. A fearsome warrior. Trained in the martial arts by Shiva himself, but only after conquering the whole world to convince him of his worthiness.
And I thought I had it bad.
Beautiful out here. Is this your first visit to India?
Yeah.
One sec.
Reza?
I'm just gonna take a look around.
Do what you have to do.
Hey, look. Shiva's axe.
Shiva. He was the god of destruction, right?
Yes, but maybe not in the way you're thinking.
Not literal destruction, then?
That, but also in a more positive sense, like losing the ego, ditching bad habits.
Shedding old attachments.
Exactly.
on the stairs down. What's left of them, anyway. Any thoughts how we get up to the crown?
Did you bring the helicopter?
Left it at home.
Bum. Then I guess we're climbing. Some structures beneath the falls.
You're right. Just accept my help. Fine. Come on up!
But only because you said please.
I didn't, actually. Thought you said Ganesh was the remover of obstacles.
He's more than happy to place him in your way if he thinks you'll benefit.
That why the horse lord chose him for Halabadu?
He's also the lord of good fortune, the one you pray to for prosperity and success.
Got it.
That's cool.
Oh. How do we get off this thing?
Okay. Easy does it.
Really?
When are you going to be back here? Wow. Nice shot.
Persians must have had a trebuchet.
Trebuchet? Can't you just say catapult like a normal person?
A trebuchet is a type of catapult. It can handle heavier projectiles, like this one, and fling them longer distances.
Right. You learned that in your military training?
I looked it up on Wikipedia. Like a normal person. Well, it's not a fair fight. Ganesh isn't...
Now we're getting somewhere. There we go. Nice to get some light.
Feels like a crypt in here.
Crypts and burials aren't really a Hindu thing. They generally favor cremation. It's a beautiful ceremony, Antyeshti. Sanskrit for last sacrifice.
Sacrifice?
The idea is our bodies are merely borrowed vehicles and you're returning it so that others might benefit.
It's a lovely sentiment. Too late for these poor bastards.
At least we're not in the line of fire. Well, hopefully there's another way out. Can I just say, You were not joking about Asad. I mean, wow, he looks so unassuming.
Right? That's exactly what he wants. Pretty sure his glasses are an affectation.
To make him look harmless or smart?
Both. But he is smart. Was a doctor before he took up his cause.
So he left behind a lucrative career.
I'm sure at one point he thought it was the right thing to do.
This is how it looked to the Persians before they invaded.
Ready?
Yeah.
What's so funny? I'll take this one.
Oh. Okay, thanks.
Move over a little. That's good. Now, reach that way and hold out your hand.
What?
Much safer way to pet an elephant.
Much obliged. Maybe it's been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
What's the difference?
Smaller. Smaller ears. Sort of a double dome on the skull.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Load up if you need it.
How do we get in?
Oh, yeah. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up. Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Just keeps getting more and more spectacular.
Big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well. Possibly both. Look there, the queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala's society, particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balur was their city, in a way. Magnificent.
All this grandeur, hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Come on! It's deep enough!
My God, are you seeing this? You know, at this point...
Magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. Is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous, but I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace.
That's Vasuki, a king of the Nagas. Entities that take the form of the king cobra. It shows his control over fear and death.
Cobras were always my favorite snake.
Don't think I have a favorite snake. Halfway. Come on.
That looks right.
Yeah. Now, we tend to the other two.
You were right.
Of course I was. About what?
What you said, back in that place with all the statues and axes. Things always come in threes. Three points of a trident, the light split into three beams, and Shiva's third eye.
You know about Shiva's third eye?
Yeah. Wisdom.
Mm-hmm. And destruction. He only opens it to impart one or the other.
Ugh. Hope it's wisdom.
Yeah, not with our luck.
There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Get over there. This thing's heavy.
Right.
Really?
Really?
So all that time in a sort of...
Hey, he trusted me enough to believe I was an expert in all this Hoysala crap.
Hoysala.
Yeah, the two.
By the way,
Thanks for keeping him busy for us.
Yeah, you know, I wanted to buy you some time in case you were coming to get me.
Of course we were.
Seriously, thanks. I only thought I was a goner.
I wouldn't let that happen. Your brother would never let me hear the end of it.
Hey, thanks for not murdering Sam, by the way.
It might prove useful later.
There you go. Good. Positive attitude.
Could act as a decoy, draw some fire away from us, throw himself on a grenade and save us all.
Here goes nothing!
Close. You in one piece?
Yeah. Go team!
Come on. We're exposed up here.
You know, I feel so much safer with her around.
I never would have found you without her help, okay?
Okay. She just wants to kill me is all.
Oh, don't give her a reason to.
Hey, please.
Why don't you go ahead? Leave the rope for me.
You got it.
Come on. No way I'm letting anyone from shoreline ask.
That RPG trashed the exit.
Maybe, maybe not. Let's go see. You all right?
Yeah.
Okay. Now then. Nearly to the rail yard. Okay, ready.
You got it. Part of the rope club, I'm honored.
Safety's off, chappies. No
Bad luck, mate. Think he'll be all right? Didn't know you cared. He's got the tusk. Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the engine.
Right, that's our next stop then.
Whose stupid idea?